The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing the good girls. From Westbrook, Maine, Shy Girl, Heather Stevens.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. You know, she told me earlier today that she will not stop until she is the absolute best diva this industry has ever seen.
And her opponent, representing Money Incorporated, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, one half of the Women's Universal Tag Team Champions, Jessica B.
This one's going to be electric.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business.
Let's do this.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. First time for everything, I guess.
Now that'll give you a headache.
She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Whew, that's hurting me.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
She's starting to stagger a bit, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
I love a woman that shows passion. I think I saw a tooth fly out. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Whoa. Don't get up.
Beginning to look bad for her here.
To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
This one's far from over, Michael. Don't count her out yet.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Yes!
You have to think that's it.
Slam. What power, what force. That is unbelievable.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
All right, so she took a little misstep. Come on, put that down. It's nothing to record with your phone or anything.
Man, a ferocious blow.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
No, cut off at the last second. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Look out!
Moonlight drive. The end is near.
Yeah, you're right. Going to be seeing stars on this drive. Oh, gosh. She's got to show her resiliency here and put things back together somehow.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house had been empty for months.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure. She's an amazing athlete, but I don't... And this heartless...
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so!
Stay down! Stay down!
Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
How she's still competing is miraculous.
She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Nicely avoided there.
Super kick!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Shows passion.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Well, I can't look.
Oh, no!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
Is it enough to put an end to this one? My gosh, what a display.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. She slams her down with great force.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Here's your winner, representing Money Incorporated, Jessica B.
That's a well-earned victory, if I've ever seen one.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.